Now we will see the label diagram of abacus. So this is the label diagram. As you can see, this is outer frame. These are vertical rods. This is house pointer. Middle white point is the house pointer. These are upper beads. This is middle bar. These are lower beads. And the remaining white points are called as pointers. So this is our abacus tool with names. Thank you.